I want that caught. I'm dripping, I'm stuck with the sauce. Good drip. But she love you, don't cut your. Reynolds Da Vinci is white. Limited Louis, that's light. Right from the city, that's light. LED, look at the light. We the ones don't like. But you look too light. Why even play with your life? Bank account looking like yikes.
With me, boy. Your hands and your fingers. Your ears with. Get back, watch you turn to a singer. Get to fighting like this Jerry Springer. All of my. Zip the back that like a popo. Boom, boom, boom. Don't do these, they popo. Had a G-Wagon truck turned to Rojo. Find a cable, two wheels, and they on ride down to Soho. One's black and the other was Mexican. Had a like a pollo. Younger than you with a Maybach. Younger than you with a Bentley. Finna got in the gently. Angry and friends with these. Cause when I was down out of Soho, had sympathy. Facts. But that's how I go when you broke.
Facts.
Now I'm out like mistletoe. This do my own. Not gonna lost on these new clones. Then she asked for a loan. Had to laugh, then I told her get gone. Go and get that me on. And no give me not a thing. So I spend 90K on my ring. You can see all my pain in my watch. Got my ex down and walking around with my hand on my. Cause I'm popping and I know you not. And I know you see just how I'm living. You're not happy with life, so you. Rocking Reeboks on treetops, getting walk. Got a big band, like Sasquatch. Every time you see it, what a no, it's time
I got that chicken to go. A lot of these look lost. They broke, they think it's my fault. No cost. I want that cost. I'm dripping, I'm stuck with the sauce.
Good drip.
But she love you, don't cut your. Reynolds Da Vinci is white. Limited Louis, that's light. Right from the city, that's light. LED, look at the light. We the ones don't like. But you look too light. Why even play with your life? Bank account looking like yikes. The ops on IG all the time. I dare them go live. Wagyu steak, I dine. 8 ounce 255. I can't get funky with. If I had love for me, I would've tried to get Nicki Minaj. J-Rock ain't gonna let you slide. Dory ain't gonna let you slide. King of the city, I don't wanna be a big fish in a small pond. Trying to get across that water. I need fans in Vietnam. If you gotta hustle, but you can't stick to the grind, you wasting your time. I need a duffel or a verse. I do it before it. FaceTime before I get to the club, look at the line. Money ain't changed my heart, but I'm smarter. I guess it changed my mind. And I take care of my in prison. Don't think it's safe inside.
I
got that chicken to go.
A
lot of these look lost. They broke, they think it's my fault. No cost.
No for real.
I want that cost. I'm dripping, I'm stuck with the sauce.
Good drip. Good drip.
But she love you, don't cut your.
Yeah, yeah,
Reynolds Da Vinci is white.
Light.
Limited Louis, that's light.
White.
Right from the city, that's light.
It is.
LED, look at the lights.
It is.
We the ones don't like.
Don't lie.
But you look too light.
Too light.
Why even play with your life?
It is.
Bank account looking like yikes.
Yeah, yeah.
Sound
Coach, it's the NFL on EA Sports as you take a look there at Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Washington Redskins and the Philadelphia Eagles. The NFL season has hit high gear, and off we go in Week 11 on EA Sports. This will be taken in at the one. And that a bad return. Here he gets it out to the 25-yard line. Some room to work. Defenders giving chase, but I don't think they're going to get there. And all the way down to the 35. A big hitter. That one goes for 40 yards. So that changes things a bit. Here's a first and 10 all the way down at the 35.
I said 580.
Now a first down throw. It's Smith. Open man is Amara Darboe. Complete. And he's going to get this down near the 20-yard line. A good gain of 14 there, and it moves the chains. They're piecing together a nice drive to start this one. Seems pretty scripted and pretty successful so far.
And I think they did it without our help. Because you remember when we sat in the production meeting with them to talk about this and, hey, you know, how are you guys going to come out of the gate? I know I offered my help with a few plays, and they didn't seem to want it.
I didn't offer mine.
You know, you were the smart one. Whatever they're doing, though, it's working really well.
From the 21, it's second and 10.
12, 12, 12.
Back up.
Motion. Yeah, 52. 35.
Back to the air. Smith on second down. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
The positioning here is key. As a defensive back, you're taught 99% of the time make a play on the football. But in this case, making a play on the man was all the difference. That's what forced the incompletion.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have them looking at third and 10.
Hey, back up.
To the air again, Smith. Escaping the pressure right. He may try and run for this. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. Even after more than a decade in the league, Smith still one to account for with his legs as he picks up a first.
Hey, back up. Liz.
On first down, Smith. And his pass incomplete.
The effort's always going to be there. Everyone's always going to try and make a catch, but underthrown balls, I think, are the toughest ones to come back and get because usually your momentum's going in the opposite direction when you're trying to stop, break, and come back and get it.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Smith now, going to throw again. Completes it right side to Dodson. And they'll lose yardage here. They go backwards to the 13-yard line.
If you're a selfish player and you're throwing the ball, you're cool with the completion. Maybe not so cool with the yardage loss, though. Huh?
Yeah, you went backwards on the yardage. Hey, kind of works like a sack for the defense there.
Yeah, it's a really big play for them, right? Able to figure it out, sniff it out, and finish it off.
And Hopkins' kick is good. And it's 3-0 as the Redskins strike first. So a nice opening drive on the road. You get the 3 points. Part of you wonders if that might hurt them later not getting into the end zone.
Well, the good thing is, still first quarter, and they did come out of it with points. In a sense, they could look at it positively and say, hey, we set the pace in this one. I think that's how they'll go about it.
Wentz and the Eagles now with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Throwing now is Wentz. Space to maneuver at the 40. That's caught by the big tight end, Dallas Goedert. That's a good way to start the drive, 17 yards and a first down.
Well, from an offense's perspective, that sure was pretty, because the corner route, it's extremely difficult to defend from my perspective.
What we just saw there, is that sort of the evolution of the tight end position?
Yeah, I think it is, because more and more, tight ends are being treated like wide receivers. These are some agile players who can make a play in any spot on the field.
7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch.
The goal for any offense versus a zone defense, find the holes where guys are available and put the ball on the receiver before any defender can step up and fill it.
They did it well there. Perfectly executed crossing route. Able to get 7 on that first down pass play. 2nd and 3. Wentz now to throw. He sets to fire deep. And the hit jarred it loose. It's incomplete.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle, going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
So the incomplete pass on the last play, and that leads us to a 3rd and 3.
82.
Again, they'll throw with Wentz. And he comes back with one complete. 3 catches now this afternoon, the same number he had all of last week. Also, it's a first down.
Well, I know from past experience, before you actually play a game, you visualize what's going to happen. And I don't know anyone who doesn't visualize themselves being in the center of what's going on. That's 3 catches for him here in the early going. He's got to like the way this is starting.
Absolutely. 3 catches on any drive is good. Opening drive, that's a tone setter. Here's Wentz to throw. He's going to float this one deep right side. And it drops down incomplete. Thought he might have had it. Instead, 2nd down.
Well, that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
Back to the air on 2nd down. Wentz. He can't avoid the pressure. Redskins get there.
Well, nothing takes a star to have a good drive. Quite like a big loss on a sack, does it?
No, now they're looking at a 3rd and long, and suddenly the momentum shifted to the other side of the football.
And old Mo is a very, very fickle man.
Eagles coming up here on a 3rd and long, so Wentz and company with some work to do after the sack.
81. Go.
Now Wentz. Flushed out right. Got a man. It's Breshon Perriman. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. And they're able to convert on 3rd with a solid gain of 23.
Looked like the defense put pretty good pressure on him, but he's able to flush out to his right to try and evade people. On the run, had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice pass for a 1st down.
He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another 1st down. Just the first quarter, but tackling going to be so important going forward. They've got to limit plays like that.
And that's something when you see it happen early in the game and they don't get him on the ground, you can always tell that they were concerned about it going in. Because I can just tell you.